I've heard of this place.
Never thought I'd find myself here.
Some things are best kept underground.
An abandoned station for abandoned agents. Your calling card.
So what have you got on Graves?
You burned me. And now you want my help.
What did you expect, an apology?
Oh, I know.
You'll do whatever it takes to get the job done.
Just like you.
And the difference is I won't compromise.
Well, I don't have the luxury of seeing things as black and white. While you were away, the world changed.
Not for me. You're suspicious of Graves, or I wouldn't be here right now. So, what do you have?
Nothing beyond the official biography. Orphan working in an Argentinian diamond mine, learns engineering, makes a huge find in Iceland, and gives half of it to charity.
From nothing to everything in no time at all. And his demonstration this weekend?
Probably just another publicity stunt. Now, tell me what you know about this Cuban clinic.
Gene therapy. New identities courtesy of DNA transplants.
So-called beauty parlor. We'd heard rumors of such a place. I didn't think it really existed.
It doesn't anymore. Zhao got away. He left these behind. All from Gustav Graves' mine. I think it's a front for laundering African conflict diamonds.
We need to tread carefully. Graves is politically connected.
Lucky I'm on the outside, then.
Well, it seems you've become useful again.
Then maybe it's time you let me get on with my job.